Welcome, tech enthusiasts and sci-fi dreamers, to a deep dive into the fascinating world of Tesla's Optimus robots. Today, we're not just comparing two generations of machines. We're exploring a technological leap that promises to reshape our future. Elon Musk, the tech visionary who pushes boundaries for fun, has turned his sights on humanoid robotics. Optimus isn't just about building robots. It's about crafting versatile assistants capable of handling diverse tasks, from assisting in factories to navigating hazardous environments. Imagine robots seamlessly integrated into our lives, revolutionizing work, healthcare, and even companionship. This is the ambitious vision driving the Optimus project. Let's start with Optimus Gen 1, unveiled in September 2022. The inaugural Optimus prototype took the stage with its sleek white and black design and a captivating screen face, while its movements were reminiscent of a toddler learning to walk. They showcased remarkable potential. Under the hood, Gen 1 boasted 12 actuated degrees of freedom, DoFs, enabling basic locomotion and simple gestures like waving and dancing. Its actuators, a combination of hydraulics and electric motors, provided the muscle power, while its onboard computer and vision system guided its movements. While not a ballerina by any standard, Gen 1 proved that humanoid robots could learn and adapt. It could navigate obstacles, pick up objects, and even perform a basic dance routine. It was a glimpse into a future where robots could become helpful companions, assisting with everyday tasks and chores. Fast forward to 2023, and Optimus 2.0 has undergone a metamorphosis. The clunky exterior has shed its skin, revealing a sleek silver and blue masterpiece with exposed joints and a transparent visor offering a glimpse into its digital eyes. But the real revolution lies in its technical prowess. Gen 2 boasts a significant increase in DoFs, jumping to 27, with a particular focus on hand and finger articulation. Its hands, equipped with 11 DoFs each, can now manipulate objects with delicate precision, from sorting colorful blocks to meticulously gripping an egg without cracking it. This enhanced dexterity is powered by Tesla-designed actuators, a testament to their commitment to in-house innovation. And the advancements extend beyond just the hands. Gen 2 boasts a 30% increase in walking speed, thanks to improved motor control and optimized gait algorithms. It's like watching a toddler graduate to a seasoned athlete in just 2 short years. Now let's pit these two titans against each other in a technical showdown. Gen 2 stands a proud 5'10", a slight but significant improvement over its predecessor's 5'8 stature. While it carries a few extra pounds, 130 versus 125, its weight reduction efforts in key components like actuators and batteries contribute to its impressive agility and energy efficiency. But the technical marvel lies in the sensory upgrades. Gen 2 boasts tactile sensors on all fingers, allowing it to perceive texture, pressure, and even temperature, crucial for safe and precise object manipulation. Additionally, its foot design mimics human anatomy, incorporating force torque sensors and articulated toe sections for enhanced balance and stability. It's like giving a robot the dexterity and awareness of a seasoned chef. The possibilities for Optimus are as vast as Elon Musk's imagination. Imagine these robots assisting in hazardous tasks like fire suppression and nuclear decommissioning, revolutionizing healthcare by providing remote medical assistance and elder care, or even venturing into space exploration. The economic impact is equally staggering, with estimates suggesting Optimus could surpass Tesla's automotive business in revenue, reshaping the landscape of automation and productivity. But the impact of Optimus goes far beyond just physical tasks. Imagine robots capable of learning and adapting, becoming more than just assistants, but empathetic companions. They could provide emotional support and personalized care to the elderly or those facing disabilities, offering a hand to hold and a listening ear. In educational settings, robots could become interactive tutors, tailoring instruction to individual learning styles and creating immersive learning experiences that go beyond the textbook. The potential to bridge social gaps, enrich lives, and empower individuals is truly transformative. Think of a lonely elderly person living alone. Optimus could become their companion, playing games, reading aloud, and even reminding them to take their medication. Or imagine a child with autism struggling to communicate. A robot with the ability to understand nonverbal cues and tailor its interactions could become a bridge to connection, offering a safe space for expression and emotional support. These are just a glimpse into the potential of Optimus to go beyond the physical and touch the human heart. However, the road to robot utopia isn't paved solely with technological triumphs. Balancing these powerful machines remains a delicate dance, requiring advancements in gyroscopic and vision systems to prevent stumbles and ensure smooth navigation. AI integration is another key challenge, as these robots require sophisticated algorithms to interpret the world around them and make informed decisions. We need to ensure they can handle complex tasks without succumbing to errors or biases. Safety protocols and ethical considerations are paramount. We need to create robots that operate within clear guidelines, prioritizing human safety and well-being. This requires open dialogue and collaboration between engineers, ethicists, and policymakers to ensure Optimus serves as a force for good, not a dystopian threat. Despite the challenges, the potential of Optimus is undeniable. As these robots continue to evolve, we can envision a future where humans and robots work together in a symbiotic relationship. Imagine robots handling dangerous or repetitive tasks, freeing humans to focus on creativity, innovation, and social interaction. This collaboration could lead to increased productivity, improved safety, and a better quality of life for all. But it's important to remember that Optimus is not a replacement for humans. These robots are tools, and like any tool, their value lies in how we choose to use them. We must embrace their potential while ensuring they are developed and deployed ethically and responsibly. Tesla's Optimus robots represent more than just technological advancement. They represent a pivotal moment in the evolution of human-robot interaction. Gen 2's technical breakthroughs are a testament to the incredible pace of innovation, and they offer a glimpse into a future where robots are not just tools, but partners in progress. As we stand on the precipice of this new era, let's approach it with cautious optimism. Let's embrace the possibilities while acknowledging the challenges, and let's work together to ensure that Optimus serves as a force for good, propelling us towards a future filled with possibilities. What do you think about the future of Optimus? Share your thoughts in the comments below, and let's continue the conversation. Subscribe for more tech deep dives, and together, let's explore the exciting world of robots and the future they hold.